Two deadly crashes have closed southbound lanes of I-95. The first crash happened around 5:30, about a mile south of Palm Coast Parkway. The Florida Highway Patrol originally closed both lanes of traffic, which caused some major backups. The second crash happened around 7:40 in St. Johns County at mile marker 302. Now, around that time, viewers sent us this dramatic video and pictures of semi-trucks in flames. Sergeant Dylan Bryant says the backup from the Palm Coast crash may have caused the driver of a semi-truck to rear-end a car on I-95 near State Road 206. He says one person is confirmed dead in that crash, and he says there could possibly be even more. We also know that at least one person was killed in the crash near Palm Coast Parkway. Once the Highway Patrol gives us more information on this developing story, we'll be sure to pass it along. Again, southbound lanes of I-95 tonight closed in both St. Johns and Flagler counties. Of course, if you plan on heading south this evening, you're being asked to take US 1.